Hey, what is up, guys? BK Bossman here, and today I have a brand new Call of Duty gameplay for you guys. So today I'm using an SA-805 assault rifle along with the M9A1 pistol, and I dominate early game, and middle of the game it starts getting a little slow. Not really, I still dominate, and the end of the game I just go ham and completely destroy. I end the game 30-15 at 2.0 KD ratio in game. So I stopped playing Ghost for a while simply because it got boring, just because I like to record when I play. That's really what I like to do. So when I just play over and over, it just got boring. I've been playing Madden a lot lately, so I might have some gameplay of that for you. But anyway, let's get into what I was about to talk about. So you'll see it's a brand new gameplay. I know I've been reusing gameplays. I'm really excited. So, and everyone is probably thinking, hey, you can't record PlayStation 4 gameplay. Well, guess what? I can, because I'm the boss man. But no, but seriously, I got my HDMI splitter. Pretty much what it does is it bypasses the bypasses the HDMI protection on the PlayStation 4. Now, some of you are probably thinking it's illegal, and here's why it's not. This is like a camera, okay? This HDMI splitter is a camera. It's not illegal to record your gameplay. Now, the reason they have HDCP on the PlayStation 4 is because they don't want you going on the Netflix, watching a movie, recording the movie, and then pirating it. So, now say this HDMI splitter or camera, now if I take it into a movie theater, if I take my camera into a movie theater, that's considered contraband. It's illegal. I cannot do that, and I don't plan on doing that. I don't plan on recording movies. I don't even use Netflix. If I want to watch a movie, I go on demand, or I watch it online or TV. So yeah, I'm just gonna be recording gameplay. Nothing illegal here. I'm doing nothing wrong. This cost me about $20, $20 well spent for you guys. So once the Sony comes out with the update for PlayStation 4, I will of course just get rid of the HDMI splitter and go directly to my Elgato. But I thought, you know, why not, you know, get some new gameplays. I know, it's crazy, right? It's amazing. I was like, Bossman having a new gameplay that's not overused? It's like, wow. I know, my mind is blown. It's amazing. But, yeah, I've kind of fallen away from Ghost. Not necessarily fallen away from it. It's still a great game, and I love it. I love playing it. But I can't play it for hours on end. And I'm still only level 20, 21. I don't play that much, and when I do play, I play Infected or Team Deathmatch. I don't really, like, in past Call of Duties, I would go crazy, and, you know, I gotta be top on the leaderboard. My KD ratio has to be amazing, it, you know, all that stuff. And I've just fallen away from it. I really don't care anymore. I just play it. I'm not competitive in it anymore. I could really care less if I do good or bad, but, of course, gameplays, I want to do good when I go for good gameplays. But other than that, I mean, I really don't care what I do in Call of Duty. Like, my KD ratio is... Here, let me look real quick. I have Call of Duty up real quick. My KD ratio is 1.12 at the moment, and that's pretty low for me, but I could really care less. Like, it's still positive, so I'm fine. My win ratio probably isn't amazing. Oh, my win ratio is still 2.09, so with 98 wins and 47 losses, but, I mean, I really could care less. I mean, I don't know how a lot of you feel, but Call of Duty just isn't as big as it is as it was for me when I was younger. That may be because they just copy and paste stuff, honestly. If they come out with a new game, like a legit new Call of Duty, I might actually get back into it. But as of right now, it's just fallen away from me. I don't have many people to play it with. A lot of my friends are now on the PC, so, and I don't want to play first-person shooters on the PC because I hate it. And I know you can use a controller on PC, but I don't care. I like my games, like FPSs, on my console. That's what I like. So guys, I will definitely have more gameplay for you guys, because I can now record, and I'm going to go recording happy right now, and just keep recording and recording and recording. But guys, that's all I have to say. Don't say I'm doing illegal stuff over here, because if you do, I'm going to have to kill you. No, I'm just kidding. I won't kill you, but I'll give you a nice little smack on the hand. You know what I'm saying? Boom! Alright, but guys, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and as always, be a boss.